Sorry, wrong sport. All right, table tennis. You want to know three unusual rules that even the pros might not be aware of? The first is the hidden serve. It is forbidden to hide a ball with your free hand when serving. Your opponent must be able to see it. Until 2003, it was totally legal, but the idea is to ensure fair service for both players. Otherwise, it's a foul! The second is the so-called expedite rule. If a game goes over the regulatory 10 minutes, then a special point system is activated. Each player serves in turn, and the player who leads by a 2 points margin wins the round. Otherwise, it will be never ending. And last but not least, the most unusual rule, the player's clothing must be of a single plain color, except for the sleeves and collar, so that the ball is clearly visible during the game. Too many colors or a color too similar to the ball can be distracting for your opponent. Fun fact, during a world championship in the 70s, a Japanese player arrived wearing a multicolored t-shirt. So the best thing he could find to be able to play the match was to borrow a plain t-shirt from a spectator. Thank you.
What? That was my only option.
All right, I'm gonna play with the referee, a hidden service. Can you see it? Can you see it? Huh?
Huh? Oh,
sorry.